In this video, we will talk about Windows 11 24 H2 ISO download, and I will show you really quick steps that how you can download this Windows 11 24 H2 ISO file and the latest version of Windows 11 ISO file. So watch the complete video. If you'll find this video helpful to you, make sure to give a thumbs up, leave your feedback in the comment section, and click on subscribe button and select all to the bell notification for future updates. Now let's talk about the steps you have to use. Open any browser you have, Google Chrome or Microsoft Edge. Once you'll open it, you need to paste the link in the address bar. The link is mentioned in the description. From there, you can copy the link and you can paste in the address bar. Once you'll do that, you will be on this page, and make sure you are the part of Windows Insider program. If you want to know that how you can be part of Windows Insider program, you can check out the link given in the description of the article where I have mentioned everything, that what are the options you will get and how you can be the part of Windows Insider program. Once you'll be on this page, just scroll it down. You will see this option to select edition. Click on this one and make sure to select the latest one, Windows 11 Insider Preview. And here you can see the build 26100.1150. So click on it and click on confirm. All right, from here you need to choose the language. So select the language. Once you select it, click on confirm. Here you have the download link. Click on the link. Once you'll do that, you will see your Windows 11 Insider Preview 26100.1150 ISO downloading. It's gonna take some time to download on your PC. And this is an ISO file which I'm downloading, and the file size 5.6 GB. So it's gonna take some time, approximate, you can see the timing here, 8 minutes left. So that's how you can download Windows 11 24 H2 ISO on your PC. If you are facing any problem related to Windows 10, Windows 11, Ubuntu, Android, or if you have any kind of question related to troubleshooting, you can visit to our forum page. I'm displaying the URL on your screen, and there you can sign up and ask your question. So that's all for today. Thanks for watching.